Hi dear students, welcome to history class. Today we are going to begin with our chapter. Are you ready? Okay, let's start.
Continues our chapter 2, New Kings and Kingdoms. Now we will discuss about warfare for wealth, last paragraph. Next, a closer look, Cholas. Next, from Uraiyur to Thanjavur. Please take your textbook, open this chapter. This is the last paragraph of warfare of wealth. Other kings. There were other kings who engaged warfare. Chahamanas, later known as the Chauhans, ruled over the region around Delhi and Ajmer. They tried to expand. They ruled to the west and the east, where they were opposed by the Chalukyas of Gujarat and the Gahadavalas of western Uttar Pradesh. The best known Chahamana or Chauhan ruler was Prithviraj III. He defeated the Afghan ruler named Sultan Muhammad Ghori. What is the name of Sultan? Is Sultan Muhammad Ghori in 1191, but lost him the very next year in 1122. The main points, please listen. The Chahamanas, the Chauhans, Delhi and Ajmer, west the Chalukyas and Gujarat, east the Gahadavalas of western Uttar Pradesh, the best known Chauhan ruler, Prithviraj III, 1168-1192, defeated Afghan ruler Sultan Muhammad Ghori in 1191, lost to him in 1192. Then next paragraph. A closer look, the Cholas. Here you can see the Chola kingdom. Look at the map and its neighbors. Please find it. They ruled over the southern part of India, specifically in Tamil Nadu, the Chola kingdom and its neighbors. From Uraiyur to Thanjavur, how did Cholas rise to power? A minor chiefly family known as the Muttariya held power in the Kaveri Delta. Which delta? Is very good, Kaveri Delta. They were subordinate the Samanta to the Pallava kings of Kanchipuram. Vijayalaya, who belonged to the ancient chiefly family of the Cholas from Uraiyur, captured this delta from the Muttariyar in the middle of the 9th century. He built the town of Thanjavur. Which town? Is very good, Thanjavur, and a temple for goddess Nishabha Sudini there. What is the name of goddess? Is very good, Nishabha Sudini. Then, the later years, the successor of Vijayalaya conquered neighboring region. Conquered is good, neighboring region, and the kingdom grew in size and power. The Pandyan and the Pallava territories to the south and the north were made part of this kingdom. Main points, chiefly family the Muttariyar, Kaveri Delta, subordinate to the Pallava kings of Kanchipuram, Vijayalaya, family of the Cholas from Uraiyur, captured the delta from the Muttariyar mid-19th century, built the town of Thanjavur, a temple for goddess Nishabha Sudini, the Pandyan to the south, the Pallava to the north. Rajaraja first considered the most powerful Chola ruler. Who is the most powerful Chola ruler? Is Rajaraja first. Considered the most powerful Chola ruler. Became king in 1985. He expanded control over most of these areas and reorganized the administration of the empire. His son Rajendra I continued his policies and even raided Kingavali. Sri Lanka and countries of Southeast Asia see the even developed a navy for these expeditions. Listen, the main points. The most powerful Chola ruler, Rajaraja I, in 1985, recognized the administration of the empire. Rajendra I raised the Kingavali, Sri Lanka and countries of Southeast Asia, developed a navy for the expeditions. Today's activity. Please read this chapter 2 times. Thank you. Have a nice day.